my name's Jay Storm. And I just wanted to say, I'm back. I'm doing very well. And I've been busy. I didn't have no time for YouTube. But, you know, I'm checking my shit. And, yeah, I'm ready for Destiny. I'm ready to do what I gotta do. And you guys are ready here for my Destiny video. My impressions of how I feel about the game. Everything from the back. Everything. If you don't like it, that's too bad for you. But if you like what I said, and when the game comes out, I'm gonna be crazy excited until then, too. Oh yeah, where are my manners? Enjoy this video because Call of Duty is a piece of shit game, and y'all better don't buy that Advanced Warfare crap. It's a copy of what's that Xbox game? I don't know nothing about that game. I'm still an Xbox 360 player, but I still got the name of that game. I don't know, Halo, whatever. I don't even know what the hell that game is. You guys up to date me on that game name again if I forgot. But play Battlefield and until you're playing Battlefield. Battlefield is a real world fighter, shooting, amazing, crazy, explosion, and service works really well. No lagging. That's why I did Call of Duty. I guess I did because I play Call of Duty and it stunks online. See ya.